You must be a good dancer, huh?
Oh, no. My wife's a good dancer. I just try to keep up. She loves all those Latin dances. Samba, merengue, tango.
She's a looker, huh?
Yeah, she is.
Yeah.
What she's doing with someone like me, I'll never know it. I'm not gonna ask.
We're lucky ones, aren't we? We made it through one piece. I got shot in the leg, but all I gotta do is put some goo on it. So. Did you get shot, Sarn?
No. I caught a piece of shrapnel.
Where?
Outside in the Joff.
No, I mean where on your body?
Thigh. Upper thigh.
How about you, Sarn?
I had back surgery, 3 crushed vertebrae.
What happened?
Border John fell on me.
What?
Was it full?
No, it was brand spanking new. It was completely sanitary. We were setting up a camp outside Bandar and fell off a forklift.
Well, don't tell the ladies that. You gotta find something better than that.
You kidding? I love that Border John. Best thing that ever happened to me. A week later, my unit shipped off to Mosul, got shot to pieces. Should have saved my life. Wish I could have brought it home, set up a shrine. I have another kid, I'm gonna name him Porto John. Porto John Cheaver.